Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today talking about the construction of an acute angle triangle. So today we learn how to construct an acute angle triangle by using protractor. Before starting the video, I have one request. Please subscribe channel and press the bell icon for future video notification. Now talking about acute angle triangle. An acute angle triangle whose all angles are less than 90, then we can say that it is an acute angle triangle. So let's draw the acute angle. So first of all, drawing a line of 6 cm, and the line is AB. Next, drawing angle 60 on the point A by using protractor. Okay, so this is 60 degree. Next, joining this, so we got 60 degree angle. So A is a 60 degree angle. Next, similarly draw angle here 45. Okay, so this is 45. Okay, next joining this, so the angle B is 45 degree. Okay, next checking the angle of C, so obviously this is 75 degree, and all angles are less than 90, and these are acute angle. So it is a acute angle triangle. Therefore triangle ABC is an acute angle triangle. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful, then please subscribe, like, comment on my video.